stylist, Patrick Wilk.
Won't let the city destroy my love. Won't let no mistake take the roof from off our heads. No, I won't let this city destroy us. Won't let the city destroy our love.
How is London's nightlife? Where are you strumming about?
I don't go out in London anymore, actually. I kind of retired at the age of 25 from going out to discos. When I was a teenager, I used to run nightclubs with my friends, and we used to put on a lot of performance art nights, and I was involved in starting a club called Cash Point with my friend Bishy and Matthew Glamour. So I saw a different side of London to how I see it slightly conservative right now. I'm more into cooking for my fiance right now. That's my kind of disco. Good Sunday lunch.
Deep in regret, phoenix in fire, fires.
We walk out of the factory where we gather all kinds of artists to make music, to play, to dance, to sing. Any similar ideas?
No, again, I'm quite a shy person. I have only a handful of close friends and I'm not so much of a social person anymore, but I know a lot of wonderful, inspiring people across the world, but kind of not all in one city. If I could kind of pick three people from each city that I really love and put them in a space, then that would be paradise.
What was your intention to combine these two completely different styles of music?
In the beginning, I think it was an obsession for the first few albums, maybe not so much anymore. Now that everything has become so computer-based and the origin of music now seems to start within the computer, I decided I wanted to make an album that the origin is acoustic. And so my rebellion really was to go into studios and use great acoustic, expensive microphones and the broad orchestral section.
The waters, it's a sign of wild electricity. I'm on the edge of a cliff, surpassing comfort and security. But here comes again.
In transit, you know, I think my best ideas come from motion and from not sitting still at home. So whether that's on a boat or cycling or on a train, I think trains actually, being on a train really takes me to a different place mentally, and I just seem to get a bit bigger perspective on life.
No, 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 not about the debts you made, the car we never had, the house we never owned. Darling, don't look so sad. It's about that day we kissed up by Niagara Falls. It's about the keys, the keys, the keys to my heart you hold.